A single tightrope cuts through the sky. Jumping, running, and playing with the rope as if it were a huge stage, Kim Dae-gyun is one of the performers continuing the rope walking tradition. Korea's rope walking is far from simply walking on a rope. Korean rope walking features various songs and stories.
우리 전통적인 줄타기는 재담과 잔노름과 소리와 춤사위와 이런 것들이 함께 어울립니다. 그래서 줄광대와 배호씨라고도 하고 어립광대라고도 하는 재담을 주고받는 사람과 또 악사들과 이 삼위 일체가 됨으로써 대단히 연극성이 짙은 줄타기를 하는 것이 우리 전통 줄타기의 특징이라 하겠는데
소수 이름을 아실래요? 그 녹봉 파은 자루에다가 삼에 소각을 잔뜩 넣고 생전 집을 일어나질 못했어.
Rope walking is a general art that combines rope walkers who perform on the rope, performers, and musicians. Important intangible cultural property number 58. Rope walking is currently being handed down by Kim Dae-gyun. He started rope walking in 1976 when he was 9 years old. Having inherited the traditional art from past masters, Kim strives to preserve the original form of rope walking. Only one who has mastered acrobatics, sound, witty talk, and dance through endless practice can walk on the rope. A ritual to the gods for a successful rope walk takes place before the performance.
최상천 선배님.
A clown creates friendliness and familiarity by sharing food with the audience, lightening the atmosphere. The band consists of drum, changgu, flute, large transverse bamboo flute, and Korean fiddle, which heightens the ambience. The rope walker places his fate on the rope as if stepping on thin ice.
이 김대기는 줄꼭대기에서 공을 못 차고 이 발끝으로 코끝을 잘 차던 것이었다. 그런데 요것을 찰 때 잘 차야지 잘못 차게 되면은 이 코하고 발하고는 그 영영 이별이 되고 말던 것이었다.
그렇지.
근데 흉이 한번 해보겠다. 여러분께서 저 장단에 박수를 맞춰 주시면 제가 거기에 맞춰서 한번 가보겠습니다.
Clowns balance themselves on a 25-meter rope 3 meters above the ground, holding a fan. Having a mind of his whole performance, he makes conversation with the audience and performs acrobatics, dances, or witty talk, depending on the situation. The skills of a rope walker are evaluated by his ability to carry out such elements of the performance. While the rope walker performs in the sky, partner clowns rest on the ground. Depending on the atmosphere of the audience, the partner clown sings and dances. He not only facilitates communication between the rope walker and the musician, but also encourages the audience by actively participating in the performance. The main repertoire of the clown dialogue is criticizing and mocking corrupt monks and aristocrats. The rope walker harshly satirizes the nobility on behalf of the commoners. The rope walker expresses the emotions and sentiments of commoners by performing on the rope. At the climax of the performance, the performers begin the act of salpan. The performer bounces high in the air, executes a complete turn in midair before sitting cross-legged on the rope. This is when he shows off his best, most demanding techniques. After the excitement dies down with the salpan, the performance comes to an end. Korean traditional tightrope walking has over 40 different techniques. When such various skills mix and find a balance, the tightrope walking performance becomes an art in and of itself. Skill holder Kim Dae-gyun is holding diverse rope walking programs in order to pass on the tradition to the next generation. Kim Dae-gyun is the last surviving performer of his art. His lonely life, spent on the tightrope, will continue until the world recognizes the unique value of the Korean tightrope walking tradition.